Good afternoon. At the Federal Reserve, we are strongly committed to achieving the monetary policy goals that Congress has given us. We have taken forceful actions to provide some relief and stability to ensure the recovery will be as strong as possible. Since the beginning of the pandemic,
I got payrolls, Lincolns, Franklins, Jacksons, Grants, and a whole lot of Washingtons.
I got pesos, rubles, sterlings, euros, rupees, won, and a whole lot of yen.
I got V-Bucks, pieces, price tags, receipts, tickets, fines, and a whole lot of bands. Got credit, debit, assets, patents, auction stocks, and a whole lot of land.
I got Johnny, Ellie, Auntie, AP, Phoebe, that's been on my wrist. Got not a dada on me, cause I ain't got love, but I sure got lots as a kid. Got ACHs, transfers in my pockets, bigger than my whole bank pen. Got C-Lo, AI talking, gotten a whole lot of life to live.
I told J-Pal, spy is dumping, where's the ink, go grab the HP and print.
They hate me, cause I made some money off the Tobago, growing all the after they get.
Got lots of attendees, lots of honey, bully barely, let's go hunting. Tankers, Tesla, Mazda, Gaia, here's a DD, thank me later.
Got SPY 350 calls right off of the stimulus check.
Yeah.
Can't believe the market was red, but causing now I'll never forget. Can't believe my RA start to swear, I should've switched. TOS. Can't believe that boy got margin caught. I thought he was better than that.
What
happened? COVID deals, man, I just made a million out of COVID pills.
Yeah.
I was sleeping in a purple mattress. Your wife was chopping cheese, she was lumberjacking. By TLT, I thought Spy was dumping. M is making moves, and SD kept on talking.
Yeah.
I put silver GLD on my neck. We buying a dip more than Warren Buffet.
More than Warren Buffet.
Today, my colleagues on the Federal Open Market Committee and I made some important changes to our policy statement, including an update to our guidance for the likely path of our policy interest rate. Guided by our new statement on longer-run goals and monetary policy strategy that we announced a few weeks ago, these changes clarify our strong commitment over a longer time horizon.
Yeah.
Before describing today's policy action,